I'm over here if you need me.
Oh, this is a dream come true. Take all the time you need. Always a pleasure. Thanks for the business.
TV, man. No one told you to shut up. Oh, oh, never mind. MTV.
Being the L one and the R one, full thing.
I don't like my TV that much. Don't like about much. Like I'm getting lost already. What are you talking about? Oh. Oh, I see. Okay, I can't do nothing right now.
We could really use your help. Here's the info we have. Hopefully it's enough. I knew we could count on you. Excellent. Thank you. You'll help? Seriously? This is really going to make a difference. We need all the help we can get against AIM, so thanks.
Accessing surveillance network. Ready to begin, sir. And I did not give the robots my face, despite your suggestion. Don't lose hope. is hope. Here we go. Set this on easy. Let's give you a real challenge, sir.
We use the energy shield by pressing our turn and then recharge value.
Let's begin. Lose hope. Here we go.
Come on.
Don't lose hope. Here we go. Same time next week then, sir. Tony, we've been searching for hours, but there's one area I've been avoiding. We're just about there. It's a bit of a hotbed for AIM activity. I'm gonna have to bring out the big guy.
Okay, kids. Counting on you finding the second heat signature. Hopefully it yields us a bounty of initiator cores. It won't be long till AIM pinpoints the location of the Chimera, and without a base of operations... Yeah, well, we won't have much of a chance. So, don't let me down. And good luck.
That's a lot of pressure.
No, it's... Yeah, definitely.
Okay. I can't let Mr. Stark down. Jarvis, where should I start?
The second heat signature has a few scattered spots surrounding a rather large center, suggesting a significant concentration of potential initiator cores. It must be stored in a single location. A structure, perhaps.
Got it. Hey, I've seen that symbol before.
Shockbot 2, got eyes on anything?
All clear here!
Yes, Miss Khan.
Is it me, or is the whole town as bright green as up?
It appears Dr. Banner has been struggling with the passing of our beloved captain, Miss Khan. From his recorded memos, he returned to Chimera determined to solve the events of A-Day, but instead grew more frustrated with his perceived failings.
Why the go there with Iron Man?
Of course. Bruce feels guilty.
It seems they all do, Miss Khan.
Feel the ground shaking? Is that what I think it is?
You're approaching more AIM equipment.
Hopefully the kind we need.
Look for a chest with gear nearby.
Oh, come on. Come on.
Hey, No cores here.
Then let us keep searching.
Thank you.
Oh my God.
Chest with special resources close to your location.
Yeah. When I get better upgrades and all that, I won't die so easy.
Burnt out the core. You're trying to destroy as many as possible.
Then we must hurry.
Duck and still got me. Get your ass on the ground.
They burnt out the core. They're trying to destroy as many as possible.
Then we must hurry. Target is spotted. Miss Khan, I believe they may be part of a group who call themselves a radical anti-superhero organization.
Great! Looks like they're working for AIM now.
Come on, man. Come on, game. Jeez. If I'm just going to die, I'm not supposed to stop playing.
They burnt out the core. They're trying to destroy as many as possible.
Then we must hurry. Target is spotted.
These flying fuckers don't want to be underground.
These guys. They aren't the normal AIM tin
can. I believe they may be part of a group who call themselves the Watchdogs. A radical anti-superhero organization.
My flying dog.
Oh,
We have scavenged every part of this desert by now. And it's not gonna be enough.
Am I alone?
What?
Where are all the other Inhumans? Why aren't they fighting back? I've seen the resistance symbols, I've heard rumors of a rebellion, but still nothing? I don't feel sick at all. I've never felt more alive.
These powers are a part of us. And all I do know, it's a lot better if you just embrace them. Or something like that.
My dad used to say the same thing.
No, he's a poor guy.
The best.
You should head back to the Chimera. Okay.
Stay where you are!
Come, man.
A kid and an old guy.
Dr. Pym will see you now.
Hank Pym?
Hank. Bruce. What are you doing out here?
I could ask you the same thing.
Oh, it's good to see you, man.
Good to see you.
Kamala, this is Dr. Hank Pym.
Ant-Man?
That was another life. Follow me.
That's Ant-Man?
Okay, so this is the heat signature we've been searching for.
We have been salvaging weapons, robots, AIM tech, anything we can to build up our defenses.
Think you could spare some of these initiator cores? You know, help out a helicarrier in need of some TLC?
I imagine we can make some arrangements.
Thank you very much.
What is this place?
We call it the Anthill.
Oh.
Not my idea. I think it was one of our anonymous hackers, Tiny Dancer.
No way. So they're all...
Inhumans, yes. Many of them were prisoners at an AIM facility.
I guess they were fighting back after all.
Make yourself at home. We've got lots of ketchup.
This place is more than I ever imagined.
Oh, hey! Banner's buddy! You got a set?
You're the portal guy.
That would be me. Theo, the portal guy, at your service.
I'm Kamala. Your powers are awesome.
Thanks, but you should talk to Sarah. She's up ahead next to the big surveillance screen and is dying to meet you.
Me? Okay.
Welcome to the Anthill, our little home of misfits.
You were in San Francisco on A-Day?
Bingo. Me and my sister both.
Sister? Where is she?
Rolling around here somewhere. You'll know her when you see her.
You were in San Francisco on A-Day?
Bingo. Me and my sister both.
Sister? Where is she?
Rolling around here somewhere. You'll know her when you see her.
are so many people here. I didn't think this many inhumans existed.
More keep cropping up. San Francisco is... was a big city.
Were you all captured by AIM?
No. Not everybody here is even inhuman. Some are friends, family. Others just want to do what's right. Which are you?
All of the above.
Hey there, welcome to the Anthill. I'm Cerise, Theo's twin sister. I've got the same powers as my brother. Portal twins at your service.
All this is useless if I can't do it from a distance.
One step at a time, Grasshopper.
Of course I can stop with the nerve for a babysitter.
Good control. Now...
testing PIM particles. Hope they get it up and running soon. More PIM particle research. I really want to see it in action someday.
Like someone who wants to talk to me. Really? Nothing?
You mentioned we. Just you and Kamala? So you two are talking again, eh?
Something like that? Actually, I have Kamala to thank. She was the one who found the big guy.
Use your help.
Hi, you're Pim's desert crawling friend. Did AIM send you here to spy on us?
What?
No. I'm kidding. I've got cameras in a bunch of those dead mechs you passed in the desert. It was pretty fun watching you kick Watchdog butt.
Oh, thanks.
I'm Sarah Garza, and the whispers about you are already fierce.
Good whispers?
Hell yeah, we want you on our team. You ever have spare cycles? I've got plenty that needs doing. Okay, here's what I need. Seriously? You're the best. Let me know when you've finished, okay? Thanks. This is amazing. I gotta tell Maddie you said yes. We really need this. I'll see you later. Glad an Avenger's on the case. You're a lifesaver.
Could you check out that chest behind you? Just got a fancy new shipment in and haven't had time to ogle it yet.
Sure thing. is, but I bet Sarah will be excited about it. You got a sec? Exactly what the doctor ordered. Thanks a bunch. No problem. Happy to help. Want to know a secret? The robots around here are all Pym's pet projects. We've got the first, Mark One, hanging out in the gear shack next to the stairs. Literally. He's hard to miss. Okay. Guess I can go take a look.
Customer, do you require my services?
I'm staring. Sorry.
I have no feelings regarding your ocular direction. Every trace of my past has been erased for security purposes.
Oh, that's kind of... bad.
My programming deemed it inefficient to be attached to such redundancies. I only receive joy through mutual transaction.
So, the more I buy, the happier you get?
Correct. My programming leaves me enslaved to your desires.
I got nothing right now.
Please. Don't tell anyone I wasn't of use to you.
Psst. Don't freak out, but Dr. Maddie Cho wants to see you in her office.
Oh, what?
Dr. Maddie Cho is me. Drop by the lab. I'll hook you up with some goodies.
Hey, Avenger. Need some help over here.
Bingo. Me and my sister both.
Sister? Where is she?
Rolling around here somewhere. No.
I need a favor.
Hello there. Dang, look at you. I am liking the whole vibe. I'm Maddie, resident biogenius. Don't tell Pym I said that. Or Banner.
Secret safe with me. You called me to your office?
Yes. Though I am not an inhuman, I am a purveyor of goodies, gear, and gadgets. If you need anything to make you faster, stronger, or stretchier, I'm your gal.
What do you get out of it?
Being smarter than everybody else. Bring me the right materials, and I'll build you gear to make AIM weep. I've already got some prototypes. Take a look. Hello there.
I'm in awe. I might be drooling. Can I help you with any of this stuff?
Not right this minute. But you could help Pimsy with a little zinger. Check out the war table. He'll fill you in.
War table it is.
Chin up, shoulders back. You're doing just fine.
I think it's time to show AIM what I can really do. What do you think, Jarvis?
I think you can accomplish anything you set your mind to, Ms. Khan.
Hill here. We found a facility where AIM is preparing to spin up another fake arc reactor. We all know how well that went last time. We have to put a stop to it. The arc reactor's nearby. Jarvis, are you picking up anything?
Locked on and ready, Commander Hill.
Good luck out there.
An elite AIM team is close by and on alert. In your HUD. Head for the location on your HUD.
It's gone!
to intercept the team. The team is aware of your presence. Be on your guard. Every member of the elite team must be defeated.
Iron Man.
Take control of their systems. Get me to the location on your HUD. Bypassing their security will take some time. Keep the area clear, but stay in range of the control point. There is an elite AIM unit near you. Defeat them, and you may gain something useful. Look for a chest with gear nearby.
Ugh!
There is a chest with gear close by. A shield ally is in trouble nearby and needs your help.
Yo, fucker.
That did it. Theo, work your magic.
You're safe now.
Why looks so blurry? I suck, man.
Good job, you.
We'll need to take control of their systems. Get me to the location on your HUD. Bypassing their security will take some time. Keep the area clear, but stay in range of the control point.
Shut up.
We'll need to take control of their systems. Get me to the location on your HUD. Bypassing their security will take some time. Keep the area clear, but stay in range of the control point. as quickly as possible. We'll need to take control of their systems. Get me to the location on your HUD. Bypassing their security will take some time. Keep the area clear, but stay in range of the control point.
We can take them! We'll need to take control of their systems. Get me to the location on your HUD. Bypassing their security will take some time. Keep the area clear, but stay in range of the control point.
Yeah.
area free of hostiles. If you can gain control of AIM's network temporarily, I can infiltrate their security system.
AIM's here!
If you can gain control of AIM's network temporarily, I can infiltrate their security system.
I can do this!
So I can get you inside the lab. If you can gain control of AIM's network temporarily, I can infiltrate their security system. Head for the terminal so I can get you inside the lab.
Nice work. Looks clear for now.
If you can gain control of AIM's network temporarily, I can infiltrate their security system. Head for the terminal so I can get you inside the lab.
Out. Got some bad guys.
AIM's network is equipped with a multi-point authentication system. I need access to multiple terminals. The more the better. To initiate a shutdown protocol if they gain access to the terminal. You cannot let them. That helps, thank you. The shutdown protocol is progressing.
Thank you.
infiltration. Is progressing.
The big guy went down!
That helps, thank you. Isn't far. I can acquire more information once we get there. You made it. AIM has an arc reactor close by. Destroy it. There is a chest with gear close by.
Okay, I think that was all of them for the time being.
The reactor is powered by 4 energy junctions. Destroying them should destroy the reactor.
Thank you, Avengers. We'll continue monitoring AIM's facilities. Last thing we need is a highly unstable arc reactor in their hands.